So, Trophy Hunters, King Super One is just signed in. And welcome to a review of Aexzia. Aexzia. You know what? Your name's anorexic. That's all I'm gonna. That's your name for now on. Your name's anorexic. All right. Reserving platinums. The fuck is that supposed to mean? All right. Yeah. So yeah. Okay. 60 platinums. Your AM report code. Oh, yeah. You a straight A student. Ooh. Okay. Okay, 76 games played. Thank God it's gonna be a short ass list. Oh my god. Alright, so games you've been playing recently, Twisted Metal, that's a month ago. What's going on with you right now? Hold on a second. Why you stop? What's going on with this Twisted Metal shit? You play it for a month and you just give up? Look at this, the most dangerous game. Shit. Alright, anyways, alright, so let's get started. So, as animals, okay. Don't know what this is, but okay. Alien Isolation, nice. Oh, Aliens vs. Predator. Ooh, Arcano Heart 3. Ooh, Battle Fantasia. Ooh, oh my god. What the fuck? Like five games in a row. I'm just like, god damn. You got the fucking Vita continuous shift. That's the bonus right there. That is a bonus. Like, damn, Battle Fantasia. Thank you, someone else with that. Oh my god, Arcane Heart 3, dude, you about to make me cry. Oh my god, dude, chill. It just started, man. Oh my god, like, I don't even want to look at your trophy cabinet right now. Like, I'm seeing all these games. God, man. Okay, Borderlands 2. Okay, like, alright. Cell Damage, Child of Eden. Alright, Curse of Chaos, Daylight, Destiny. Destroy All Humans, Duke Nukem, Dyad, oh man, Other One, Fallout 4, shit, this guy gets everything, everything, dude, this guy might be better than Ben, I'm not gonna lie, he might be better than Ben, like, holy shit, Gravity Rush, fucking, he got All Injustice, All Stackable Injustice. That, like, when I see someone with the stack Clash of the Titans, that's nothing. That is nothing anymore. This is something right there. Look at this shit. Look at this shit. What the fuck, man? Four fucking Injustice games. This guy took all the time to do this. Oh my god, man. Yo. All the Rick Planets. Oh, man. No. No! 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 The one game! No! No! This is why you're anorexic! God damn it! Magicka 2. Oh my god, dude. Man, do I need to just name every game? Naughty, what do you need for Naughty Bear? What the fuck? That's, oh my god, Omen Sky, this guy gets everything done. This guy says, if you're going to clean up your list, look at my list, and take notice, or sorry, take notes. Jesus Christ, man. Oh my god, okay, Pure Chess, Ratchet and Clank, but, okay, Up Your Arsenal, Deadlock, like, that's the only ones you have, Resoguns, okay. Both DLC, well, no, it's no PS2, PS3. Roll Not Taken, Rocket League, Sly 3. What is this shit? Okay, hold on a second. So, you only play Sly 3 and that's it. And Ratchet and Clank, you just play Deadlock and Up Your Arsenal. This is kind of a weird, like, this is really, really impressive, but it's just like, you're not playing everything. So, I don't understand what's going on with this, but okay. Soul Calibur 5, Challenge Shapes, Star Wall, I didn't expect you to get that. Fucking Storm Rise. Oh my god. Damn, dude. Street Fighter X Tekken, both. Super fucking Street Fighter 4. That just crossed the line right there. Dude, that literally just crossed the line. Super Time Force Ultra Sermon Simulator, like Chronicle of. I'm sorry, guys. I have to like wash my face to make sure that I'm not even looking at. I'm not like, this is no bullshit right now. Like, this is no bullshit right now. Fucking Riddick. Fucking Riddick. And he has fucking time crisis. Oh my god. Please. Get that Lost Planet 2 Platinum. Bruh. No. Like, what the f. This guy's fucking amazing, dude. Let me. Is he. Did he hack? Okay, I'm gonna make sure because. Like. Yo. Oh my god, dude. I'm sorry. Like. I gotta hear everyone else's opinion about this list right now. Like, let me keep going. Titan Attack, Twisted Metal, of course you're working on that. Vessel, Wolfenstein Zombie. Oh my fucking god, dude. Like, shit, man. All right, so your first trophy is Soul Calibur 5, first Platinum Soul Calibur. Damn, 500 is Little Big Planet 2, Little Big Planet 3. Damn, you like plat every game for your. This man literally platinums every game and put it on a fucking milestone. Who fucking does that shit? Like, literally, look at this shit. No, okay. Well, obviously, that's the first trophy. Okay. Platinum. I bet you that's platinum. I don't even know if that's platinum. Oh, it is platinum. Wow, it's right there. All right. So, you started 3 years ago. So, it's like. This is the only problem about this is that you started 3 years ago and you really took the time to do this. But it's like, damn, dude. It's like you just made a new account, literally trying to dedicate your time to this shit. 30 Platinums of Justice. Jesus Christ. Fastest Platinum's Resogun? Which one is that? Where is it? 5 months. 9 hours? Dude, damn, okay. Stormrise 40th. Jeez, man. Mortal fucking combat. Like. Oh my god, Time Crisis 50. See, that is a milestone I want to see right there. Anything that's super impressive like that's the type of milestone. Every 50th and 100th, 150, it got to be something extremely special. Extremely special that means a lot. Right? Super Time Force Ultra. Like literally everything's platinum, 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 platinum on these milestones except the first trophy because of course you can't platinum. Of course, you can't get a platinum in your first trophy, but god damn, dude. Oh my god. All right, Lost Planet 2. Please tell me you're not kecked. I don't know if you're kecked, but oh man. Yep. See, he was playing it recently. Look at this. He was playing this shit recently. September, August. Like, this guy was playing it recently. And he can't get this anymore. I don't know if he can do this, really. Sif anniversary? What the f? I didn't even know it was a trophy. But jeez, man. Oh, that's the only game that fucked him over. That's probably why he stopped playing for a month. Shit, man. Man, if I were you, I would keep going. What do you need for Naughty Bear? Untouchable challenge, but using them. Oh, okay. Just something simple that's hard. I guess that's hard. But, alright, shit, man, like, fucking Riddick, for fuck's sakes, like, God, Time Crisis, like, this whole main, like, the whole target of this guy is Riddick and Time Crisis, that's it, everything else, like, everyone, okay, and maybe Injustice Stack, but God, man, he's never, ever gonna get 100% completion because of that Lost Planet 2, and that sucks so fucking much, dude, God, but, there's no point in the final results, but we're gonna go to that anyways. That Lost Planet 2? Sorry, you're not better than Ben. But you do get a 10 out of 10.
Best hunter ever!
That Injustice stack though, that Battle on Fantasia though, and that Riddick and motherfucking Time Crisis though. Jesus fucking Christ. Listen, if you guys think he hacks. Listen, I don't even know, man. Like, in all honesty, he's a talented in my eyes. If you guys really do think he has, let me know. Let me see if anyone, apparently, like, I will research this guy on PSN profiles, and just like a lot of his names, and then it's like anorexic is gay, anorexic bitch, anorexic faggot, and all that stuff. I'm like, I don't know what's going on with that whole situation, but for me, this guy's a talented. So stay tuned for the next review as you're listening to the best trophy hunter ever.